Hey friends, Tuxx here. Check it out. It's the first loot anime for 2019. This was received on January 7th, 2019, and I'm super pumped to see what they sent this year. I love loot anime. I mean, there's so much great anime stuff to look forward to in 2019, and of course, lots of great retro anime to watch as well. But they do a really great job sending unique items. I should mention that if you want to get your very own loot anime, it's very simple. Click the link in the description down below and get your own. It's a lot of fun to see what they send each month. Also, if you're new to the channel, do me a solid, guys. Hit that subscribe button and the bell for notifications of upcoming videos. For 2019, one of my personal goals is to increase my subscriber base. And so for all those who have subscribed in the past and supported the channel, I want to say big thank you. And for anyone who might do it in the future, thank you too, okay? All right, without further ado, let's see what's in this brand new loot anime. Okay, spinning the box around, we'll see what we have for this month. Oh, lots of stuff. Oh my gosh. I'm going to try and grab something small here. We'll do this first here. The first item this month is a glass. Okay, I think I talked about this. You may recall on a recent video where I said that they're sending too many glasses, and they kind of are, okay? I'll say this is pretty cool, though. Like, I do like the design on this one, so this, I'll forgive them for this. So, very cool. We got a nice action pose there. Cool orange, nice orange straw. This is probably not meant for hot items like coffee, which is too bad. If it was metal, I think I'd like it almost a little better. And I'd probably prefer, like, an anime girl as opposed to, like, a fighting ninja pose kind of thing. But it's all okay, you know. But, yeah, so they sent another glass. Nice item. If anything, maybe I just have too many of these glasses in general. Loot Crate's been a little I wanted to say they're falling into a rut with these. So, guys, please metal or just please no glasses, okay? Enough. Okay, let's see what's next. I should ask, what are you guys watching for anime right now? Is there anything special new? I did watch the newer Sword Art Online. I know I'm a little behind on that. They're up to, like, what, 10 or more episodes. I watched the very first episode. It was Japanese, so it was sub. And it was pretty cool. Like, I didn't super get into it. I'm kind of waiting for the dub. And some anime I do watch strictly in sub. But for the voice actor, sometimes I do prefer watching both of them, you know? And for Sword Art Online, I kind of do like the American voice actor. So I'm kind of waiting to see it when it does come out in English. If you know the date, please let me know. But anyway, let's keep going here. See what's next. Let's see. Got some small stuff here. Let's see. We have the, let's see here. Select theaters. Little anime movie advertisement. Of course, we will not get that in Key West because we don't have a regular theater right now, which is a shame. But I hear my theater is opening up in March, so I'm sure you're pumped about that one. Our little cinema, like our multiplex. Right now, we just have this little crazy small island theater, which doesn't play anime movies, unfortunately. Here's a code for HelloFresh. You can use that if you want to. There you go. I'm not going to use that. And we have a poster, as usual. Let's see what this month's poster looks like. Looks like we have a cute little chibi kitty or something on here. We'll take a look here. Aw, isn't that cute? Fearless. So, very nice. One thing I mentioned in the past, which I wish that Loot Anime and Loot Crate in general would basically put the name of the month, like Fearless or Attack or whatever, Teamwork, have a sticker on the box. That'd make it so much better for YouTubers. But anyway, end rant. Okay, let's see what's next. Wow, I'm digging this, man. Check it out. We have a really cool JoJo's Bizarre Adventure scarf. I really like this, okay? It doesn't get cold that often here in Florida, but when I go to New York, it is freezing, and I can totally see me wearing this scarf. This is awesome. This is going into my winter travel pack, and I will definitely wear this, but very, very cool. Again, this is JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, so very good stuff. Love this scarf. I don't want a million scarfs, guys, okay, if you're watching this Loot Crate, but this one's really cool. So thank you. Great colors, great concept, great anime. So anyway, thank you very much. And next up, we have two items left, it looks like. Or is there a pin? Is there a pin? There's no pin. How weird is that? Okay, well, we have a hat next here and a nice red hat. Hopefully no one thinks it's like political or anything, but very cool. Nice little kind of pre-bent hat. Like it. I don't usually wear hats, but anyway, I'm sure I'll find a good use for this. Cool design. And then finally, we have a shirt, which is also kind of red. In fact, I want to say the other, if you didn't watch my recent video for, I think it was Loot Crate or Loot Gaming, no, Loot Crate, they also had a red D&D shirt. They'd be kind of on a red kick. Loot Crate, if you're watching this, I'll tell you, a lot of people prefer black shirts, okay? But this one's okay. Like, I can deal with the red. Let's see, we have a cool, oh, you know what? This is great, Dragon Ball. I don't have a lot of Dragon Ball Z shirts. So this is cool, 2019, like the way the year's on it, Dragon Ball Z, cool design to it. 30th anime anniversary. So very cool. Dragon Ball has been around for quite a while. And give me your Dragon Balls. It's cool that they have a 30th. I like the way they have the year on it. And I like the way that it has 30th anniversary. And I'll totally wear this shirt. That is completely awesome. Love it. Okay, to recap, this has been the Loot Anime for January 2019, the first Loot Anime of the year. And I have to say, this box is a pretty much a winner here, guys. Like, I'm definitely digging a lot of this. Final thoughts on the whole thing? I'd give this box an A, okay? I think it's a really solid box. If I was to go from very favorite item, it'd probably be the shirt. Love the fact it's got the year on it. Love the fact it has 30th anniversary. And you know what? I don't have a whole lot of Dragon Ball Z shirts, so I'm pretty cool with that. I will wear this shirt. Second favorite item is the scarf. The scarf is really cool. Love the colors. Love the anime. And I will totally wear this next time in like a cold weather environment, which is really cool. Third favorite item probably is the hat. I do not wear hat. I don't usually wear hats, but it's a cool design. Like the red. Looks cool. And my final, like, fourth item, my least favorite, probably is the glass. And it's a nice picture. It's a nice quality glass. I just have too many of these is the problem, you know. So it's cool. I'm sure I'll find a use for it. But anyway, that is the current box. Again, if you'd like to subscribe to Loot Anime, click that link in the description down below and get your very own. I think this box is really super cool. And I think this is one of the more solid boxes. But let me know what you think. Do you think this box is a winner? Okay. I think it's pretty awesome. And I think it's a great start to 2019, but I do value your opinion. Let me know what you honestly think. And let me know what animes you're watching too. I'm really curious what you guys are into right now. Some things I'd love to see for Loot Anime is I would love to have them continue the trend of having like some new era anime stuff and also a little bit of retro anime stuff mixed in as well. I think that really creates a cool balance for the actual box. And I'd love to see some stuff like even going back to like Galgun Online. Like I'd love to have a Peachin shirt or something, you know, K-On, you know, I love K-On. K-On has an amazing, somebody put me a link, gave me a link to this amazing K-On like anniversary box set, which looks so cool with guitar picks and all this cool stuff. It's like 200 and some bucks, so I don't know if I'll buy it. I might buy it actually because I love K-On so much, but it's really, really nice. And I already have all the animes on like Blu-ray and stuff for K-On, so that's the reason why I may not get it. But it's such a cool box. And it has so much cool extra stuff. I may just have to pick it up. I'd love to see some, like, a K-On shirt or something. That would be cool. Of course, Harori Suzumiya. I hear there's going to be some new or reissued mangas coming out. So it'd be great to have a Harori t-shirt or something. That would be amazing. And, of course, so many great new animes, too. So I love the mix. And just thanks for watching, guys. I really do appreciate it. And don't forget, we do have the giveaway going on. Say, Enter Me or Enter Me Senpai for your name in the hat for some cool stuff, okay? All right, friends. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Yeah,